January 5, Saturday before Epiphany. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus decided to go to Galilee, and he found Philip. And Jesus said to him, "Follow me." Now Philip was from Bethsaida, the town of Andrew and Peter. Philip found Nathanael and told him, "We have found the one about whom Moses wrote in the law, and also the prophets, Jesus, son of Joseph from Nazareth." But Nathanael said to him, "Can anything good come from Nazareth?" Philip said to him, "Come and see." Jesus saw Nathanael coming toward him and said of him, "Here is a true Israelite. There is no duplicity in him." Nathanael said to him, "How do you know me?" Jesus answered and said to him, "Before Philip called you, I saw you under the fig tree." Nathanael answered him, "Rabbi, you are the Son of God. You are the King of Israel." Jesus answered and said to him, "Do you believe because I told that I saw you under the fig tree? You will see greater things than this." And he said to him, "Amen, amen, I say to you, you will see the sky opened and the angels of God ascending and descending on the Son of Man." The Gospel of the Lord. Come and see. Nathanael has been a faithful follower of the Mosaic Law and is considered a true Israelite. He is so overwhelmed by his encounter with Jesus that he exclaims, "Rabbi, you are the Son of God. You are the King of Israel." Every entry into the discipleship of Jesus begins with a religious encounter with this person, thereby setting a new form of relationship in sequela Christi, or walking in the footsteps of Christ. After knowing the Master, only then can the disciple introduce him to others. Jesus needed collaborators in spreading the gospel. He started with a nucleus group of apostles and disciples. Now, all Christian believers are bound to Jesus' mission of evangelization.